Here's my inspiration for this purse. Leather, or probably fake leather. But anyway, I have a party to go to, pirate party. So this is on porcelain. And I'm going to adapt this. Get started. Need to take some alcohol. Clean my area. Okay, I'm gonna sketch out with a watercolor pencil. Still blocking it in. Got a good base coat on here. I'm sketching where I want to go with the tentacles and getting my idea about that for, oh, I really don't need. Yeah. I think at this point I've got too much wet. I'm going to go hit it with the blow dryer as soon as I finish that one before I put more details. Because I don't want to smudge it and make a mess. I'm about to get my own way. Hey, I dried this with a blow dryer so I could really get the detail on the eyes. Now he's got personality. Those eyes in. Of course, I'll do a lot more details. He's coming left. In the back of my brush. Really bring it out when I go back and highlight it. Quite the challenge painting on texture. It's fun. Coming right along. Still got to do this. Okay, that's happening. Hundreds of tentacles. This could be May need another leg. I need another some other hair, maybe another some hair, and it's just about done. And we'll need a sealer too. We'll need to dry and a couple coats of sealer. Need some detail inside the suction cup. So, using the back side of the skewer, better than the spot of brush to me. To release this side. Big. Get a pointy Q-tip. No. Okay, I think I'm ready to sign it. If I don't mess it up, but if not, there's Q-tip and alcohol real quick. All right. Still have to let it dry and put sealer.